All right, changing things up here in Gods Unchained. I removed the two Morganas, the two relics, and I put in a sip of elixir and a hoplite. And if that doesn't really work out great, I might just put in 208 walls. Until I get some better cards. Okay, so for here, I guess we're just going to do Clear Mind. Clear Mind it is. A little slow here. That's better.
Best of luck. Best of luck.
Not sure if I should go or what I should go with versus life or light. Look at the top two cards of your deck. All right.
Let's see how many ways you can disappoint me.
So we draw a six drop. I think we're gonna play our Trojan Golem. Our opponent does nothing on turn one. Good. Good. Unless he did this. Did he do this? Chosen Visions? Maybe he did. I don't know. Oh my goodness. I drew a six drop and a seven drop my first two turns. All right, so Blast Wave would have been better. I would have been able to clear his board here. So, that sucks. After you use your God Power, Raving Fang gets plus two strength. Okay. Can I kill this guy somehow? I don't think, I can't kill that guy. I want to kill this Raving Fang. But I cannot do it. If I play this, nope, I won't even be able to do it. All right, so we have nothing here. I kind of like this. I kind of like both of these. Let's keep them both. And I'm not gonna attack. So I guess right off the bat, I'm regretting my Clear Mind. I should have played Blast Wave, I guess. And I was just looking through some of the cards. I'm tempted to build a, who's this dude? I was looking through cardsunchained.com. Oh no, he just took my dude. Oh no. And what was I looking at? I want to build this deck. I don't know if it's going to be any good, though. Runic Familiar. Two drop. Whenever you cast a spell, this creature gets plus one, plus one. It reminds me of like a blue-red deck from Magic, like a counter deck. You have a bunch of cheap spells, a bunch of cheap draw spells, and this dude just gets pumped up. Somebody's got to do that. I don't know. Is he good enough? He might not be good enough. Alright. I guess we're just gonna get wrecked this game. Dude, I'm just getting wrecked. Hard! Hard wrecks, you know? I guess that's the price of admission. The pain. Yeah, I think I should pick up a couple Runic Familiars. They're probably cheap. Let's take a look over here. Runic Familiar. Yeah, they're cheap as shit, dude. What's their history? Oh, they actually went up. They used to be way cheaper. People probably buying them and shit. You know how people do. So let me, so two of them's gonna cost me. Damn, the gas fee's gonna be 22 cents. The gas fee's gonna be more. Oh my goodness. Oh no, I gotta put it slow, dude. Slow. 11 cents. Alright, do I even have enough to do that? I think I do. Alright, so it said 13 minutes. Damn! I thought Ethereum was supposed to be fast. 13 minutes? That's like Bitcoin time. Alright, add a copy of the last creature played to your hand. Who was the last creature played? I think I just gotta get rid of this guy while the getting's good. So, Runic Familiar, just picked up two of those. And, yeah, he used to be super cheap, but he is like a Build Around Me card. There's a bunch of cards I want to get over here. But a lot of them are core cards, and it takes forever. You got to grind, like, super hard, dude. I'm trying to get up to level 25. It's taking me forever, and I'm sitting here playing all day. I've been playing, like, 2 days for freaking forever, dude. Forever. Heal a friendly god, creature, and your god for 3. That kind of sucks. 4. I think I like doing that. I'm going to get another one of those Trojan golems. Hell yes. I'm out of options. No spell can outshine the might. But he's not Meteorite. He's he comes in as Plain Jane. That's weird. And of course there's legendaries I want, but the legendaries are expensive as shit. I was looking through Magic the Gathering, and those legendaries aren't even expensive as these cards are. And I guess it's because of scarcity. I guess with Magic, you never really know how many cards are out there. But it's popularity and player base has to account and offset a little bit of that. Or a lot of that. It should offset it a whole lot. Okay, the Gentle Monk is over here. Putting in work. The possibilities are endless. I like those shadows, those shadow cards. They're nice. Ooh, set an enemy strength to 1. I could copy his monk if I really wanted to. But I don't think I want to. I just want to punch here. And what? Heal him up for 1. It's not worth it. Could just play another golem. I don't have any spells to transcend over here. So I guess I just play a golem and see what I got. So put that on the bottom. We'll take the 4 damage spell. That'll give us something to do here for this Arcane Transcendent. Uh-oh, a big beast. A 4-8. I had this dude in my deck before. He is no joke. Just gonna smack. Oh, frontline. Come on with these frontliners. Should I just get this Minotaur, dude? Maybe I should. Maybe I should get the Minotaur. Looks like he would be pretty good. Let's get him. We're going to put that on the bottom, but we'll keep the 6 drop. So we'll have 2 beefy 6 drops coming out. Two mammons. Oh, what? 7-11? Yo. And he's got protected, dude. Turn that dude into a straight beast. I don't think the protected is going to do much, though. We're just going to drive a 1-1 or a 1-3 into him if he doesn't kill him. Alright. Well, he burns. He burns it on his own. But damn, still a 7-11 beast. It's going to take us a while to wear him down. So I guess we just play our frontliner of our own. Maybe I will put this dude back in my deck. He's pretty damn good. I took him out for this Mammons. 3-6. I don't know. It's. I'm not sure. 3-6 with a 2-2 or a 4-8. He looks pretty damn scary when he gets a 3-3 buff on him. A giant growth. Can't be serious. How the hell does dude get an 11-13? And when he dies, summon a random legendary creature? What the hell? How the hell does dude turn into 11? Oh my goodness. Heal 3? Maybe I should heal this dude up. Or does it matter? I don't think it matters. I do 4. And then 4, I can kill him. But then what do I play? Do I play... I'm going to take... Oh, no. I won't take 11. Because I got this blocker. This protection. So... do I play... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... I could do that. Clock time's running out. This is the shit that gets me, dude. Now, time! Ah! That's the shit that gets me. I take too damn long. Time runs out on me, dude. Alright, well that sucks. Time runs out. I would have bought him those two little two drops. Oh my goodness, this dude is just savagery. I need to ratify, dude. A 14-32. Okay. Well, I've never seen that before. A 14-32. Gotta screenshot that, dude. What the hell is going on? And he attacks me, really? Okay. Well, that's the plan. I need to ratify. All right. So I guess I just trade here. Oh, front line. This damn front line shit, dude. So we're definitely doing this. Bottom. I kind of like this. This is what I added to my deck, but we don't need it now. All right, we need 6 mana, though. That's for sure. Right? Okay, 6. Get that front line in there. I guess we gotta attack the front line. I wanted to kill this dude, but I guess we'll do that.
That about does it.
Man, that should be good. That about does it. Shall we swift? that about does it. Oh, Shadow. Oh, Shadow cards have the cool effects. A Hallowed Keeper. All right, I don't think we're going to make it. We need a Ratify, dude. We need a Ratify to even have a chance here. If we get a Ratify, we'll be happy. Hey, Ratify. There's my Ratify. What's up, buddy? There it is. Okay, I don't think we want that. I don't think we want that either. We might want this Shadow Slash, but I'm gonna put them both on the bottom. We might want it. Because if we attack here, we drive these guys in, we could kill them. But instead of that, I think I want a big dog. You know, we do have the Savage Sentinel anyway. I think we have to foresee every turn here going forward. Uh-oh, he's going to protect this guy with a guard unit. Or front line. Two front lines, okay. Will of the Wisp. Will of the Wisp. Oh, that is a magic card. That used to be a death card. It still is. It was a 0-1 regenerate. Death. Alright, so I draw the cage. They got ward, though. That sucks. I guess I kill one of them. And I gotta do this again to protect myself. The Sentinel's not bad. He's not bad. I think I keep the Sentinel. And we play a six drop. Alright, he's got two cards in hand. Are we wearing him down? We are slightly. Maybe we can get this win. Maybe. Just maybe. Alright, 6-9. We only have one Ratify in our deck, so maybe we want another one. I think it works good with the one damage to everybody. Whatever it is, the two mana god ability. It does work good with that. All right, is he gonna hit us for 6 now? Is that the plan? No, okay, okay. All right, well, we're gonna hit him for, get him there. 2-1. We gotta foresee every turn, I think. And I think we just bottom these two, man. I don't know what we're looking for, but we're looking for something. Play a Hoplite. That's it, man. That's all we got. See, this is the thing. Like, we kind of wore him down a little bit, but now what are we doing? You know, we're not applying any pressure whatsoever to him. I need cards where they can be multifaceted, where they're able to help me when I'm behind, as far as like frontliner dudes, but also allow me to turn and be aggressive when I need to. Alright, so here I think I run heal all creatures for 4. What, dude? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my, now he just put a front line in there. Well, he's gonna be an 014. How are these guys getting buffed like this? Is this Chosen Visions or something? I don't know how these dudes are getting all buffed. Alright, well look. It's time to party. It's time to party. I gotta drop my bomb. He doesn't have any cards in hand. It's time to drop my bomb. My win con. Let's win this game, baby. This is my win con. You know what I'm saying? Is this weak? Is this a shitty win con? I think it might be. I think my win con just sucks, dude. Double the health of a friendly creature. Oh my goodness. Who the hell is doing this? There's no way he runs this into me here. Double the health. Well, that just gave him... Oh my goodness. I can't believe he just ran that into me. What the hell, dude? Alright, let's see what we got on top. Nah, they both suck. Let's draw. Okay, hey, actually, do we have 2 ratifies? We do have 2 ratifies, okay. So you're saying we have a chance? So, like you're saying, we got a chance. Jay Crypto in the house. Jay Crypto's out here. What's he doing? What's he thinking about? He's got a big ass wall. Set a creature's health to 2. Alright, I'm about to ratify the shit out of that dude and smack you. 10, bro. Put that on top. I want that sip of elixir. Alright, turn this dude into a 1/1 buttercup. And heal this creature. How many cards I got in my deck? 8, 10. He's top decking. Come on, baby. Nothing good. No whammy. 2 turns and we got lethal. Oh, if he plays a creature, we can hit him for 4. If it's not a frontline creature, we can kill. Alright, he passes it back. We'll keep that on the top. That's 4 damage to the hero. 4 damage to a creature. All right, that sucks. I can't do that to the face. Put you on the bottom. I will give it this to you. And can I do anything? Each creature. All right, so I can't do it. But he's at 2 life. Let's go, baby. 1 down. Chosen Visions. Look at the top two cards of your deck. Give the chosen one +2/+2 and move it 3 cards closer to the top of your deck. Okay. Send an enemy creature to his base strength and health.
The possibilities are endless.
Smack him. Smack him. Everybody's cheering. Alright, see, we get a pack, baby. We need more cards. 197 cards. Level 15. I've been playing forever. Need to reach level 25. It's going to take forever, dude. Alright, one rare core pack. Are we purified iron? No? Alright. Let's crack this pack. Okay, hey, it's an Oni Spellsword Ward. After you play a card, this creature gets +1 strength, and the friendly creature with the lowest health gains ward. Oni Spellsword? I don't know. Is he good? He might be good. A couple other cards. Alright, so hey, maybe I'll try this Oni Spellsword out in my deck. Not sure. That's going to be it for this video. Catch you on the next one. Later!